I've been interrupted during this once, and I'm only going to try once. We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was our wedding day. We were getting ready, and there wasn't a cloud in the sky. Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. You telling this story, or am I? Bruno says it looks like rain. In doing so, he floods my brain. Married in a hurricane. We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. Hey, good living beer, ball is stuttering and stumbling. I could always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound. He lived with a gift so humbling. Always lived up well and the family bumbling. Grappling with prophecies you couldn't understand. Do you understand? A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams, beasts on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno. Fish would die, and the next day, dead. He said that I'd grow a grudge, and just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my hand. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised, and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine. He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another, it's like I hear, hey sis, I want not a sound out of you.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really want to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno. Isabella, your boyfriend's here. I'm talented at imitation, but I cannot do like 7 people singing over each other. That's where my limit is. I don't know what to do now. Should I just stop? Yeah, I think I should. I'll see you later. I'll do a better version of this with split screen and everything someday in like 10 years. Why did I talk about Bruno?